Hey guys, if you want to edit your images smoothly with high flexibility without using Photoshop or any other complicated software, so in today's video I'm gonna show you the best 5 AI tools that enable you to make the best of them completely for free. So now let's get started. And the first tool in our today's video, that is clap.ai. It's a stunning website where you can edit your images completely for free using the power of AI. You can find a bunch of different tools, like you can clean anything you want undesirable or replace an element, replace your background and much more. Thus here, first of all, just you can sign up for free from this button and you'll be taken to this dashboard where you can find a bunch of beautiful AI tools as you see. In addition, you can create your images here as you do on Midjourney, Ideogram, Leonardo and whatnot. So firstly, just you can click over this button, create an image, and normally here you can insert your prompt or your description of your image you want to generate, and here you can select from this menu your model you want to use as you observe. Okay, perfectly. And here you can find for the featured or for favorites, for custom models, for photography or something else, digital art, art craft and so forth. Anyway, I just again go back to my featured one. And to be quick in this video, I would select some of my results here as you see. Like this one for example, this image is amazing one. Click over it. And here you can find this right panel different image editing tools. Like you can edit one, you can insert here a text to convert it to a pose or something. Here you can remove this background or you can remove this building scene with another like a sea, a mountain and so on. Or magnify or reuse or create variation. It's a beautiful one to create different variations of your image using the same prompt, like this one, an old man with a white beard holding a welcome sign and so on and so forth, as you observe. So I tried this amazing tool previously in my images, like this one for example. I just created this image of my perfume branded with Riemann word, Riemann name, and just changed this Riemann to another one like John, Jack and so on, and changed this background to another one, and it gives me a beautiful and fantastic result. And for sure, it's completely for free. So you're gonna try this amazing tool to edit your images. Like you can remove the background, upscale it, move undesirable thing and so on. So the first website here is clap.ai. And the second website quickly, that is my favorite one, playground.com. It's one of the best AI tools regarding editing your images because it stands out from all popular AI image generators. Here in Playground, simply just you can edit your templates here in this amazing platform. For example, you can find in this dashboard different templates regarding logo, t-shirt designs, social media posts, art, stickers and so on. Therefore, if you want to generate a sticker, for example, you can head over to this section and here you can find tons of these templates to edit them to create your own one incredibly. Or you can actually upload here your image. It could be a YouTube thumbnail you got from different inspirational resources like Pinterest, Behance, Dribbble and so on. Like on Pinterest, you can look for different YouTube thumbnails to get inspired with as you see. Then you can get them in Playground and upload here in this option, and it could be like this one for example. That way you can edit your image as you like. Either you can change its style from this menu as you observe, or you can insert an image over this one, or you can resize it to another one, or you can change this color palette of this image to a beautiful palette, or you can describe your edit or your change on this box. For example, I want to change the t-shirt, this red t-shirt of the boy, to another one. So please change the color of the cat t-shirt to, for example, blue. Okay, and just click over this button. In just a few seconds here, it gives you a unique new version of this YouTube thumbnail with the adjustment you want exactly. As you see, amazing one, just change this red t-shirt with a blue as you observe. So this amazing website is playground.com, so you've got to give it a try and play around, and definitely you would be amazed. And the next tool quickly, that is Tensor.art. It's a beautiful AI image generator. Size here you can find tons of these AI tools and models to edit your photo smoothly and perfectly. Here you can find in the first glance in the home page different quick tools like AI eraser, remove objects from your image, background, you can upscale your image, face swapping, and so on. And for sure you can find in this AI tools option different amazing AI tools to edit and change your photo to a different style, add some filters and so on as you observe. Like you can change this drawing to a photo, you can change the outfit, you can add filter to an image and so forth. So for example, you can find some amazing popular tools like this one that says change cloth pattern, and this one as well, like you can change the material of a specific item to another one as you see, like from silver to golden and so on and so forth. And for sure I just talked about how you can run all these AI models for free to provide as a gig on freelancing platforms like Fiverr, Upwork and so on to make money online. You can find this video down below in the description box and the first comment. So you've got to try this amazing tool to edit your images and your photos completely for free. And the next tool to edit your images using the power of AI for sure is ChatGPT. With the latest update of it, upload an image and ask ChatGPT as a usual prompt to edit this image to another thing or as you describe it. And the next tool quickly for sure is canva.com. Here you can find an amazing library of editing tools that will blow you away. For example, here when you sign up on canva.com, here you can head over to Canva. Like this in my image on this throne as taken from the Game of Thrones. And here you can find to edit your image here a set of different Magic Studio tools, like starting with Background Remover or Background Generator, Magic Eraser, or the Magic Expand, or the one of the best one I love so much is Magic Grab. Here you can separate the main element of this image from this background. Or if you have an text around, you can use this grab text to edit each individually as you want. So you can try this amazing library of Magic Studio on canva.com using the power of AI. Thus you got to know different tools to edit your images and your photos smoothly and with high flexibility using AI. So thank you for watching, see you in the next video.